Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I
most simplest bet is betting to win. Okay? Very simple. When you bet to win, your horse must finish first. If you bet the 9 horse to win and the horse doesn't finish first, there's a garbage can right over there. I don't like people who litter, so kindly put your ticket in the garbage can. So betting a horse to place, if the horse finishes first or second, you would still win. Now betting the place isn't going to pay as much money as betting to win. It's a more conservative kind of bet. When you bet to show, your horse can run first, second, or third. So this is the lowest risk wager there is.
I tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only have 2 hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over.
And we are hanging out today at the 2013 Breeders' Cup here at Santa Anita Park. It's a beautiful day. We're all wearing LuLu's dresses, Christine Amor hats, and we're hanging out with America's Best Racing. So we want to thank all of you guys who participated, and thank you ladies for coming out. Bye.